This week on Yelling About Movies.
How many times have I said that the worst part about anarchism is all the meetings?
But that's
right, because if you're going to be an anarchist, it has to be like a majority vote.
Like, anarchism is we all get together in a room and we talk about shit for like 9 hours and then eventually we vote. And right. That's why I'm a communist, not an anarchist.